New at noon, police in Gastonia say a robbery victim shot and killed his attacker overnight. This is a picture of the man who was killed, 18-year-old Adrian Perkins. Police say he was shot once at around 1:30 this morning during a robbery. He later died at the hospital. And this is where police say that shooting happened, in the parking lot of the BB&T Bank on West Franklin Boulevard. Police tell us Perkins and another man tried to rob someone at the ATM there, but that person shot and killed Perkins. Officers are still investigating and haven't released any information about that second robber.